Social movements are changing the world faster than ever before. Now, the world needs to know about Cambodia. Cambodia is in the clutches of a dictator who holds sham elections, exiles and imprisons his opposition, beats and kills protesters, and attacks the lives, land, and livelihoods of his own people. His name is Hun Sen, and he is the prime minister who steered Cambodia into chaos and corruption, grabbing land from farmers to enrich businesses owned by his family and cronies, displacing thousands of people and stripping the land of life-giving resources. And last year, Hun Sen dissolved the Cambodian National Rescue Party, the most popular opposition group in the country. He's flouted international peace agreements, banished human rights organizations, and shut down the largest independent newspaper in the country. Hun Sen's actions grow more violent and turbulent by the day, and the world is beginning to take notice. National elections are scheduled for July, but nothing will change unless we can harness the full power of the international community to demand basic human rights in Cambodia, including free and fair elections. We are reaching a tipping point and must increase the pressure. The future of Cambodia hangs in the balance. The challenge is hard, but the answers are simple. People need to be able to speak freely. People need to have their votes counted and their voices heard without fear. The people of Cambodia deserve the power to choose their own future, and they are ready for change. To help them, join the movement.